Good morning, everybody. It's Saturday, and that means it's day two of Waking Up with Reiki, and it's this wonderful way to get our bodies back into alignment, get our minds balanced, and put our spirit into a sense of wellness. So body, mind, and spirit, we are working to bring wholeness to ourselves. So I'm so happy that you're here for day two, and please let me know how you did with day one. Did you notice anything different at the end of your day? My day happened to be just awesome. I just had awesome clients, awesome friends, and then I had an awesome class in the afternoon, and I'm really looking forward to today or this weekend's activities. So let's get ready. Let's place our hands into Gosho. You know, remember, Gosho is how we give some thanks and respect and love, not only to ourselves, but we share it with others. And as the divine in me is greeting that divine in you. I'm really excited for the weekend. I love happy weekends. I'm outside today because it's sunshiny and beautiful, and I love listening to the birds sing, especially when we're doing Reiki together. Just for today, I will not be angry. Just for today, I will not worry. Just for today, I will be grateful. Just for today, I will work honestly, and just for today, I will be kind. Just for today, I will not be angry. Just for today, I will not worry. Just for today, I will be grateful. Just for today, I will be kind, and just for today, I will work honestly. Just for today, I will not be angry. Just for today, I will not worry. Just for today, I will be grateful. Just for today, I will work honestly. And just for today, I will be kind. The Reiki five precepts, or what we know as the Gokai Sancho, are our agreements for daily living. Just agreements. I agree that I'm not going to get angry. I agree that I'm not going to worry. I agree that I will be grateful. I agree that I will be honest. And I agree that I will be kind. I love it. Nothing fancy in it. Very simple. And holding our space here in Gosho just for another moment. In today's Reiki healing, day two, we are going to do a three-diamond balancing. So you'll start with your hands, palms on your lower stomach or in that lower abdominal area. And my mantra today is joy. So I'm thinking about joy. What's your mantra going to be today? Let's take a minute and just kind of think about it. One word that would describe you, body, mind, and spirit. I chose joy. And when I do this three diamond meditation, like on myself, I do it a little bit differently than what I would do if I was with a patient. Hands down here on that lower abdomen, just so you can see. I'm showing you where it looks. Back in. I like to be able to get that balance there. Chokurei, Chokurei, Chokurei. Seheki, Seheki, Seheki. Hon Shaze Shonin, Hon Shaze Shonin, Hon Shaze Shonin. coming up to the heart center. Chokurei, chokurei, chokurei. Seheki, seheki, seheki. Hon shaze shonin, hon shaze shonin, hon shaze shonin. Moving our hands to our heaven center. Chokurei, chokurei, chokurei. Seheki, seheki, seheki. Hon shaze shonin, hon shaze shonin, hon shaze shonin. Coming back to our heart center. Chokurei, chokurei, chokurei. Seheki, seheki, seheki. Hon shaze shonin, hon shaze shonin, hon shaze shonin. Hands down on earth center. Oh. Chokurei, chokurei, chokurei. Seheki, seheki, seheki. Hon shaze shonin, hon shaze shonin, hon shaze shonin. Heart center. Chokurei, chokurei, chokurei. Seheki, seheki, seheki. Hon shaze shonin, hon shaze shonin, hon shaze shonin. And coming back to our last over the heaven center again. Chokurei, chokurei, chokurei. Seheki, seheki, seheki. Hon shaze shonin, hon shaze shonin, hon shaze shonin. Letting that flow there for just a moment, and then let's bring our hands back down into Gosel. And then let us close this with a Reiki shower. If you've never done a Reiki shower, I want you to watch on the first one and then do the next two with us. Okay, are you ready? Hands down at your hips, waist level, as if you're holding a vessel. And let's bring our hands up with that vessel and raise them above our head, filling that vessel. And then take our vessel and pour that Reiki over ourselves, cleansing ourselves with the Reiki shower. Fill the vessel and then pour that over yourself, coming back down. One more time. Coming back down. Placing our hands in the Gosso. You're an awesome person, and I'm so glad that you chose to spend a few moments with me this Saturday morning doing Reiki to start our day. Peace, love, and harmony, and thank you so much for stopping by. Please love this video, comment anything you'd like to, and don't forget to share so that we can all be a part of something great. Peace. Birds.